chill of dust lies heavy on top of every book on his shelves. His orderly hands placed every volume, author by subject, title by year, arranging books to tell his story. The volumes that he read, then the way he bled, those left behind can see. Sage or a poet would comfort his mind when his heart could find no peace. Words for desire, words for grace, words for despair, and words for an end. On a tattered slip found between the pages, the words you now read tell you of his need. On that thin, torn paper he wrote, Kathryn, hold on, please, Kathryn, hold on. Chill of dust lies heavy on top of every book you pack away. With something he read, God had something he thought that God had, something he felt that God had something. His tattered note, his final prayer,